friends, to boost India's maritime security and also strengthen Indian Navy, the government has recently commissioned INS Imphal. So it is a steel guided missile destroyer that are being constructed under the very ambitious project called Project 15B. So आइए इसको हम समझते हैं और ये इसके कुछ important पहलुओं को जानते हैं. The name is INS Imphal. It is constructed under the Project 15B. It's very ambitious project to strengthen India's position in the Indian Ocean and also in the Pacific. So it is steel guided missile destroyer that was commissioned into the Indian Navy, for which special function are being done. So this is the third of the four indigenous Vishakhapatnam class destroyer that was designed by the Indian Navy and constructed by the Major Dow Dockyard Shipbuilding Limited. So remember, this is very important institution when it's come to construction and development of these missile destroyer, that is called Major Dow Dock Shipbuilders Limited, Mumbai. So it will boost the principle of Jal Mein Yashya Bal Mein Tasya, that is one who controls the sea is all powerful. So it will boost India presence and also Indian Navy in the Indo-Pacific region. And it is the first, one more fact regarding this INS Imphal is that it is the first warship named after a city in the northeastern region, and decision was sanctioned by the President of India in the April 2019. So definitely it is going to boost India maritime security and will also strengthen India's Navy in the Indo-Pacific region. So this is all about INS Imphal. Thank you for watching this video. If you like the video, hit the like button and subscribe our YouTube channel.